question. Since there's more than two, I would say the number one reason why the achievement gap, socioeconomic achievement gap, the equity is the lack, the lack of understanding of the mental health crisis that we have here in San Francisco. That's the number one. Because if we are not getting a handle on what's happening to the children from a mental or psychological standpoint, then it's going to be kind of hard to move them up to speed anywhere else within the system. And also being able to put the teachers with the most resources with the children that are the most needy. And until we bridge that gap, this is a gap that will continue to persist throughout the city and county of San Francisco and the country. Thank you.